Fruit salad. Okay, playing with a new camera setup, so we'll see how this turns out. Could be a complete waste of time. Lately, I have been doing some thinking about Mean Girls and why, as females, we all have a tendency to hate on each other. Where did this all start? Oh, of course, because in most of the movies that I watched on loop as a child, there are classic examples of mean girl behavior. Females are not your friends, you can't trust them, they're bitches, and they're out to get you. The stepsisters in Cinderella. These girls obviously learned from their cunt mother at a very early age that other women are not to be trusted or admired. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna turn you into my glorified maid, and the only help that you're gonna get in this family is gonna be from woodland creatures who bathe and dress you. I don't know. That scene where Cinderella's getting ready for the ball and they tear it all off of her, like physically assault her. So what did we learn from that? Oh, if you see a girl and she looks nice and you're all going to a party together, you should probably hate on her, maybe even cause physical harm to her so that she can't even go to the fucking party. Good life lessons. Thank you, Disney. In Peter Pan, Peter brings Wendy with him to Neverland to introduce her to his mermaid friends. Oh, hey girls, this is my friend Wendy. Who the fuck is this bitch? The mermaids attempt to drown Wendy because they don't like that he's giving any attention to any other female. Tell me you haven't seen this in real life. There's enough guys to go around for all of y'all. This is Never Never Land. There's like lost boys everywhere. And it's really unfair that you're blaming Wendy for your insecurities and self-esteem issues. It's pretty par for the course, unfortunately. Ursula, the evil sea witch, totally a frenemy. She had magic powers, but did she decide to use those powers for good and help out another female in need? No, she thought, you know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna trick this lovely little mermaid girl into giving me her voice so that she can have legs. But what she doesn't know is that I'm gonna disguise myself as this hot chick and try and steal her boyfriend from her. It all makes sense why we're crazy and do these things when you start looking at all these examples from early childhood films. Either Parent Trap is a perfect example, the original one with Hayley Mills or the remake with Lindsay Lohan. Two girls get to camp. They realize that they have an uncanny resemblance to each other. Maybe we have a lot in common that I don't know about, like maybe we're sisters. No. No fun can be had when you feel threatened by your secret identical twin sister. So what's the only logical, mature response? I guess I should bully her. There can't be two fly females. If I'm one fly female, I have to be the only one. Because if there's another one, then I feel threatened. Where did I learn that? The Parent Trap! Another old favorite, The Sound of Music. There was the lovely Fräulein Maria, but there was also another woman in that movie, and her name was Baroness Schrader, and she was a bitch. She wanted Captain Von Trapp all for herself, and even though she saw an obvious connection occurring between Fräulein Maria and Captain Von Trapp, she decided to psych out Maria and sends her back to the Abbey to become a nun. That bedroom scene after the party? Oh my god. You totally like him. And you know what? He likes you. Oh my god, this is so complicated. This isn't gonna work. You should probably leave. She can't just be like, you know what? You two adults obviously have a special connection. So I'm just gonna step back and say, hey, good for you guys. This is a beautiful picture. Mm-mm. That's not what mean girls do. Mean girls think, oh, hell no. She's wearing like her ugly Fräulein outfit. I'm dressed like a friggin' special edition Barbie doll. I'm getting that Austrian prince. Sickening, really. These are just a few examples. I'm sure that if you looked throughout more films, maybe if you look at movies that you watched as a child, you would see that we aren't meant to be this way. We've just been brainwashed to be psychopaths when it comes to other women. And I think that it should change. So you go on, girl. Get down with your bad self. Until next time, see ya!